The Bemidji Area School Board is asking for the public's help in their search for a new superintendent. A community meeting is set for next Monday on February 5th so people can express their opinions regarding the strengths and challenges of the district. The meeting starts at 6:30 at night and will be held in the district boardroom. The meeting will be facilitated by consultants from School Exec Connect, the company hired to aid the district in the superintendent search. The group will also discuss the goals for the district, as well as the characteristics and skills they would like to see in the next superintendent. The search process to find a new superintendent is expected to last through May.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.